Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to clear your cache on your Mac. So the system cache, this will hopefully help your system run a little quicker. Maybe your system seems a little slower than normal. This is one of the first steps that I would take. So first things first, open up your Finder or Finder window. You can do so by clicking on the little smiley face icon here. Go to your Finder and then in the toolbar in the upper left-hand corner, you want to go to Go. And then you want to go to folder. And then once you do that, I want you to type in some text here in the text box. I want you to type the tilde key, then the backslash library slash caches. So I'll have this pasted in the description as well. And then hit enter. And it's going to take you to your caches folder here on your system. Now, again, with anything, make sure you have backups of everything that you don't want deleted. But for the most part, if you're here in the caches folder, these are things that are kind of cached or backed up in case you needed something for a backup anyways. So the easiest way of doing this is clicking somewhere in the caches folder and going to your keyboard and clicking the Command A, which will select all, or you can go up here and go to Edit, Select All. That will select everything here. Or you can go ahead and right-click on your mouse and go to Move to Trash. And then just open up your trash or recycling bin by clicking on the trash can icon here. And then just go to Empty and then go to Empty Trash. And that'll completely remove those cached files that were in that folder, hopefully helping you speed up your Mac. If you have any questions about how to do this, please put those in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials like this. And I'll see you guys in the next video.